Hello, this is Doug's breaking news update. This friggin' armadillo that's been digging holes in our yard right in front of our cars came out during this heavy rain. Came over beside my truck. I ran and grabbed my gun. And there he is. He's still alive. So I'm gonna put him out of his misery.